as an enemy in a bed, actually it can be as a spy. I think it can be used as a tool. Because why it can be used as a forensic tool? Because it's there. It doesn't move around to other places. So you can say that it's perfect use for the forensic tools compared to mosquito that fly around. Based on our research with the STR marker, it can give the basic phenotypic profiling, the hair color, eye color, and skin color. And then the STR marker gives you male and gender.